Hello and welcome to Wish Your Tantra, my temple of healing. Today's session is going to be about twin flames, helping you to manifest twin flame soul reunion, union in your life for both ourselves and the collective. Twin flames are the parts of the one soul that are the closest to each other. I believe that we're all a part of one collective universal soul, but it doesn't look like a slice of pie. It looks more like a fractal. And so your twin flame is the energy, the soul, that is the closest to you. Twin flames are the souls that meet further along in their evolution, because there is a certain frequency that is required for their reunion, and that's the frequency of unconditional love. Sometimes the twin flames are separated and they meet only when both of their souls access this frequency of unconditional love within themselves. Or sometimes twin flame meets before that and have a very passionate encounter that rocks your whole entire world and sets you up on a journey, on your soul quest. And I really like the imagery of the Holy Grail quest, because it's very descriptive of our collective journey, especially in the Western psyche. But the best way to manifest your twin flame is to find the divine unity within yourself and bring your energy field into an alignment with the divine holy union of the sacred masculine and the sacred feminine. So when your heart is becoming a holy grail itself, and then and only then you will be able to be with your twin flame. Before that, there is a roadblock in those frequencies, because twin flame love operates only on the frequency of unconditional love. If you have not achieved that, then it either will be very hard to meet a twin flame, or when you meet, there is going to be this runner and chaser dynamic, and it could be very, very painful to experience that. And a lot of twin flames go through these dances of coming together and separating. This healing is going to be focusing on helping you to access the frequency of unconditional love and the frequency of the divine union within yourself. It's going to help you to speed up the process of your union and reunion. Take a deep breath with me. And then again, and all the way out. to feel into your heart, place one hand on your heart. Breathe in. Feeling like your heart is filling with the bright light that is spiraling and spiraling and spiraling and spiraling in your heart. And they are filling your heart with the blue light. And connecting to the element of water, connecting to the element of water, your emotions, the waters of your body. Today we will help you to clear and release the emotional obstacles towards feeling love, towards being love, towards being in love. Feeling the waters of your body transforming into the holy water. The heart. The holy water. Come on, come on. And this water is dissolving and dissolving. Like water dissolves the salt. All the pain from your heart. All the beliefs that feel heavy. If you're feeling right now, you need to cry, just let it go, let it go, let it go. Feel the water dissolving, the salt in your heart. All the places where you have experienced pain. Pain and the separation. Pain of not feeling loved. All the walls that separate. Let them part. All the walls that separate. From feeling love, giving love, opening yourself to love. Anywhere. Feel abandoned, separate from love. Anywhere in your heart where you've experienced betrayal, none of the other energies and memories that are heavier, that feel heavy. I feel balanced. dissolve in the water, water to love, flowing through you. You are in love and lost above. And you are and the water dissolve. Connect into the frequency of the light. Now, in the presence of love, flowing through you, feel the love flow through, and know that when you are feeling this love, it's not only you who's feeling it, but you too in flame as well. In your heart to the presence of love. Flowing through you. The surface of the divine. The love they feel for you. Feel their love for you. Feel the love of life. Feel how this love is the portal into the universal love of earth. Of earth. Feel the love overflow in your heart. Overflow in your whole entire being. So much, so much. Water of the river of life, river of love. Through all of your channels, through all of the channels in your body, transform you from the inside out. And feel how your love story between you and your twin is the microcosm of the universal love story that is playing in our whole entire universe. Of sacred feminine and sacred masculine coming into one balance. And you are an embodiment of that. clearing all the dense energy from your relationship between you and your twin flame, between you and him. You hold on to unhealthy attachments, sentiments, grief, envy, abandonment. Deep breath in, all the way, anchoring on the ground, and the cold of light in your body, the light transmission, the blue ray of light. Helping you to bring this frequency of the Holy Grail and Divine Union into every and each interaction in your life. Opening a path for love to enter into your life, for you to become open to life, for you to become open to love, for you to manifest your perfect mate, for you to manifest your twin flame, and for you to be ready to this journey of love and service to humanity. So name your soul, name your soul, name your soul, name your soul. Thank you all for staying through the session with me, manifesting your twin flame and accessing the universal unlimited sources of love and that are available to you. If you like this session, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Lunarina Quest, and my TikTok is Ashira Tantra. I post daily, and also I have sessions, one-on-ones. It links are in my bio. It's ashiratantra.com, and I offer hypnotherapy, reiki, energy healing sessions for you. So much love, you all guys. See you soon. Ciao, 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 ciao.